was still flat. Clouds made a fire. Mountains stretched up to the sky, sometimes higher. Folks roamed the earth like big rolling kegs. They had two sets of arms, they had two sets of legs, they had two faces peering out of one giant head, so they could watch all around them as they talked while they read. And they never knew nothing of love was before. Oh, the origin of love,
the origin of love,
the origin of love.
Like two men glued up back to back, called the children of the sun. And similar in shape and girth was the children of the earth. They looked like two girls rolled up in one. And the children of the moon looked like a fork stuck on a spoon. They were part sun, part earth, part daughter, part son. The origin of love.
The origin of love.
Now there was three sexes then.
No, what is it?
Now the guy.
All right.
We should have gone through it. We know.
Now the gods grew quite scared of our strength and defiance, and Thor said, I'm gonna kill them all with my hammer, like I killed the giants. But Zeus said, no, you better let me use my lightning like scissors, like I cut the legs off the whales, dinosaurs into lizards.
And he grabbed up some bolts and he let out a laugh, said, I'll split them right down the middle, gonna cut them right up in half. And the storm clouds gathered above into great balls of fire. And then fire shot down from the sky in bolts like shining blades of a knife. And it ripped right through the flesh for the children of the sun and the moon and the earth. And some Indian gods sewed the wound up to a hole, pulled it around to our bellies to remind us the price we paid. And our sires and the gods of the Nile gathered up a big stone to blow a hurricane and scatter us away. A flood of wind and rain and a sea of tidal waves to wash us all away. And if we don't behave, they'll cut us down again, and we'll be hopping on a one foot and looking through one eye.
Split in two. He was looking at me.
I was looking at you.
You had a way so familiar,
but I could not recognize.
Cause you had blood on your face,
and I had blood in my eyes.
But I could swear by your expression,
the pain down in your soul was the same as the one down in mine. That's the pain that cuts a straight line down through the heart. We call it love. We wrapped arms around each other, try to shove ourselves back together. We were making love, making love. It was a cold, dark evening such a long time ago, when by the mighty hand of Jove, it was a sad story how we became lonely two-legged creatures. Story, the origin of love, that's the origin of love, the origin of love,
the origin of love,
the origin of love.
Thank you, Ezra.
Thanks. What a fun, what a good song.